Your mother. It is 2:33 on Monday afternoon. I was just calling to see how you were doing. You sounded really uptight last night. It made me a little nervous and a little, and well, it made me nervous, but you sounded like you were nervous too. I just want to make sure you are really okay and want to see if you were checking in on your medication too. You know I love you and I'm concerned. Take care, honey. I know you're under a lot of pressure. See ya. Bye-bye.
I have to block out thoughts of you so I don't lose my head. They're crawling like a cockroach, leaving babies in my bed. Dropping little reels of tape to remind me that I'm alone. Playing movies in my head that make a porno feel like home. There's a burning in my pride, a nervous bleeding in my brain. An ounce of peace is all I want for you. Will you never call again? And will you never say that you loved me just to put it in my face? And will you never try to reach me? It is I that want to say. Hate me today! That you helped me with. The one thing that always tore us apart is the one thing I won't touch again. In my sick way, I wanna thank you for holding my head up late at night. While I was busy waging wars on myself, you were trying to stop the fight. You never doubted my warped opinions on things like suicidal hate. You made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I'll drive so fucking far away that I never cross your mind. And do whatever it takes in your heart to leave me behind.
Hate me today!
Things I didn't do for you.